Hello?
Hello, my name is Carmen, and I'm calling with the Il Narabarana Motor Inn.
Uh-huh.
I'm calling to take a survey on your recent visit to our motel. Is this
Yes, it is. Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from the Il Narabarana Motor Inn. You stayed with us last Tuesday?
What the hell is that?
Sir, it's a motel. I have in my records that you rented a room for an hour last Tuesday.
You have in my records? I don't know what you're talking about.
No, not your records. My records.
Your records? Who
my records. Who? What are you, an owl?
Now you want to try to play some smart s***.
Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected, sir.
No, we wasn't disconnected. I hung up because you ain't even telling me who you got, where you get this number from.
Sir, this is a complimentary, completely confidential survey that I'm trying to ask you so that we can better your experience the next time you come in.
I never even slept there. What are you talking about?
I know you didn't sleep here, sir. You only rented the room for an hour.
What am I going to rent the room for 1 hour? That would be the fastest n- I have a bus.
Excuse me, sir. Please, my virgin ears. Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Carmen, sir. Please.
Oh,
this is supposed
God.
To be
yo,
a courtesy call.
Stop calling my phone, y'all. For
Excuse
real.
Excuse me, sir. Stop coming to our motel, then.
I never been to your hotel.
That is not true, sir. I have in my records you were here last Tuesday, and I have
records
you on camera.
Wrong. Yo, for real, yo. That's my word. This goes on my credit. I don't need no other shit.
I'm trying
credit,
to
man.
Explain to you, sir. This is a cash-only facility, and you know
Oh, you just said it's on record. Obviously, there was like some
exactly.
Thing. Yo, yeah. I don't want you up my credit, man.
I'm just trying to tell you that you rented the room for an hour, but only used it for 6 minutes.
Wow, you're trying to play me now.
I'm just
wow.
saying, Papacito. And then there was a young lady who walked out after you with an unsatisfied look on her face.
Wow, yo, don't call my phone anymore.
She,
girl, that's
and when I talked to the girl, listen. She said it was only 4 minutes, which is how many inches he was.
You want to see? You trying to test me with my man size? Come through. Come through right now and I'll show you how big my man size is.
I don't have a
come
magnifying
on.
Glass.
I come over there and smack you in the head with my...
I might like it. Hello?